Welcome everybody to the Red Bull Cross Alps. Race start tomorrow, unsettled conditions at first with rain in the morning. The wind, not too much of a problem, but rain will play a factor at race start tomorrow morning. Further on towards the middle of the week to the end of the week, we're expecting conditions to improve, and that's because a high pressure system will move over Central Europe. So we're keeping a close eye on this